Hello, people of this universe. I'm Missy Mixter.
I'm in the favorite.
And today we are on Tire Listics.
What I'm on is fire. I'm on fire. No, I'm gonna die.
Don't die. That's not good.
I did it. Okay.
Gigi, where'd you go?
To the blazes, obviously.
Obviously. Oh my gosh! 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 Two wither skeletons were following me. They hit me off an edge, and then I almost fell to my death. So yeah, that's a thing.
Almost fell to your death?
Yeah, almost. Bless you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I can't reach them from up here. I have to go down one. Oh, can they hit me? No, but I can hit them. Nope, just coal. Bless you.
Yeah, thank you.
You're welcome. Okay, come on. He saves me.
Where are you?
I'm being safe. I got a head. I got a head.
Woo.
Oh, I got a head. Bless you.
Thank you. Guys, I'm not going to stop sneezing, so just stop blessing me, okay?
You don't want the blessings?
I want you to keep saying bless you.
How rude. I won't bless you anymore.
What is happening right now?
What the? That scared me for just a second. Okay, so this is where I almost died earlier.
Way over there.
I thought you were way over here. Apparently you're not way over here.
Oh no, oh.
Choo-choo-choo, waiting. You know what? I should probably go back with this head.
Rah!
I couldn't tell if that was a yeah or a cry for help falling.
It said rah!
Okay, I think the way out is like this way. And I think it's this way. And then I think we take a turn right here. If we can get out. So, welcome back. It's been a while since we've recorded.
Oh yeah.
It's been a hot minute. Not a lukewarm minute, or just a...
That's loud, hon.
This thing is so sketchy. Okay, I made it safe. With the wither skeleton head. And you know what? There. I look fantastic.
Put it on.
Yes. Wow. Hi.
Alright, let's go.
Okay. Jump. So, what do you want to do? Like, what do you want to build on here?
I don't know. We should build something like sky.
Oh, in the sky.
Yeah.
That would be cool.
Then nobody will encroach on our property. Whoa, my... Return to center!
Come on, get it! Is he after me? I think he might be after me.
Yeah, he's after you.
Yeah, he's definitely after me. Come on. Run! Oh, nuts. Now you can do it.
Oh.
Seriously? Die already. Thank you. Okay. So now let's go back. That could have ended very badly if that was... Oh, hey. Oh, hey! A ghast tear!
I'll grab that.
What do we need a ghast tear for again?
Potions.
What kind?
I think potions of regeneration.
Oh, okay. Oh, and I also found a sea temple.
Oh, yeah. You sent pictures of that on...
Yeah. So, we could use the regen potions for the sea temple.
Oh, yeah.
Urgh. This path is the sketchiest path ever made. It's even more sketchier. Even sketchier than mine. Why did I have a lot of trouble saying that? Okay. Portal horses.
Locate the end.
We don't even have ender pearls yet. This is the only,
You? So?
What is email? Okay. Oh yeah, it's on my head. Okay, this is the first ender chest on the server, and it's stuck open.
I know.
Ooh, I got 3 diamonds! 3 diamonds by going into there. Okay, here are some blaze rods. Blaze rods. I don't know how to make the,
Oh, I need some cobblestone. And... Maybe smooth stone.
You wanna make...
Nope, it's cobble.
You wanna help me make a, chest room? For spawn?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. Where should we build it?
Oh.
You should have seen what Jeremiah built.
I just said where, and you said, where should we build it?
It's like the other day when you asked me, something if we're building together.
You were like, do you want to build together?
Yeah. I was just like, I don't know. Do you want to build together or separate?
We should build it on top of this mountain.
Okay. Let's do it. Tag.
See you.
Oh, hey, that kind of hurt.
Birthdays.
Yeah, heaven forbid you have a family now and they have birthdays. The audacity!
Oh, no! Not birthdays!
I guess nobody will celebrate your birthday with you then.
No.
Uh-huh.
No. No.
It's morning.
You will.
It's morning.
Let's what do you want to do for my birthday?
Your birthday's not for a long time.
I'm already planning a whole day for you, so...
Yeah, because my birthday's in like a...
That's a long time, too.
What are we wanting to build this thing out of?
This wood that's on this mountain. You want me to start chopping these trees down anyway?
What?
You want me to start chopping these trees down?
See.
Okay, because they're going to be in our way anyways, right?
Yes. I'm telling you, every time I think of trees or something, I just think of that Lorax thing that the Google. Yeah, the Google Translate one.
Oh my gosh, that was so.
Oh my goodness. That was hilarious. Oh, hey, chicken!
Out of an egg?
No, I just found another chicken. But if I get this chicken, then we can breed the chickens.
Yeah, then we'll have more chickens.
Yeah.
And as Chick-fil-A always says, I mean, eat more cows.
Did you just say eat more cows?
Yeah.
That's what our thing should be. We should, be about protecting the chickens.
Eat more cows.
Eat more cows. What can we name it? We could...
Cow fillet.
That's what I was gonna say.
Oh, hey, Mr. Chicken, you're cute.
Come on. We must protect all the chickens on the server.
We are a chicken cruelty free.
Chicken cruelty
server, yeah.
So does that mean we can't harm some of our members?
Because they're chickens?
Yeah, like me. No one can harm me now. I request to be in the chicken...
Chicken protection program?
Yeah, the chicken protection program. I don't have any... I should put up a sign that says, eat more cows. No. Do that, and then that, and then... Where is my water? It's all the way across the room!
How unfortunate.
Well, I guess I'm not getting up to get it. Where should I put the sign for that says, eat more cows? Wow, I just got so off course. We were going to build up there, but then I found a chicken.
Yeah, yeah.
And
I was chopping trees, and I'm done now.
Wow, really? That was fast.
I think all the trees that need to be chopped are chopped.
They're chopped?
Or do you want me to chop, like, all the trees?
I don't know. How big do you want this thing?
I don't know. How big do you think it needs to be?
I don't know.
For spawn, how many things are going to be put in a chest room over here?
A lot of stuff.
I'm going to have to come organize this dumb thing all the time.
I built this to get away from a zombie. I was going through our tuna melt video yesterday to find...
Oh my gosh.
To find the part where he said GG.
My gosh. Dang it.
And it cracked me up so bad. And then at one point I heard a creeper explode in there and I was just like, what the? That, like, I thought that it was in this game, so I asked the people who blew up a creeper and they were just like, no, nobody blew up a creeper, you're just crazy. And then later
you're
I found out
it.
That it was in the video.
Oh.
Yeah. Cool story, huh? Yeah, so cool. Have you seen the Dark Oak Forest?
No, but we're building a chest room.
Oh, yeah.
ADD much?
You know me. I'm just the squirrel girl of the server.
Squirrel girl?
Squirrel girl. Wow, all the mushrooms. All the shrooms. Want some shrooms? Okay, I need to get some dirt to terraform. Here's a bunch of stuff you could start building.
Yeah, I can totally build with horse armor, you nugget.
Hey, I had to load my inventory somehow. Just so happened to be while throwing it on you. So I found Jeremiah's base. It's interesting.
Interesting.
You should see the sign he put. It's,
what does it say?
He put a few signs, and it's like, "Awesome dude's house, stay out," or something like that. There we go, almost done. So, we went to the fair the other day on Friday.
What fair?
The Pinal County Fair.
I didn't know that was still around.
Yeah, but it was really bad this year. Like, we went on the rides, but there were only, like, 5 rides that we liked. Like, there were probably, like, 15 rides altogether. Maybe 15 rides. Like, I might be too generous by saying that, but, you know, but yeah, it pretty much sucked this year. The only cool thing was that they had a sugar glider at, like, you know, a booth there.
That's cool.
And I had been, you know, researching sugar gliders, like, a little while before, and so now it's just like, oh, now I want a sugar glider for sure.
What is a sugar glider?
Imagine a flying squirrel and a monkey, if those two had a baby.
Oh, so it's an aminal.
Yeah. But they look like rodents, but they're marsupials. Like, they have their little babies in pouches.
Oh.
They're so cute! Oh. And they don't stink like other animals.
Huh. Like, good to know.
Yeah.
Oops, I didn't mean to plant that there.
So my mom told me that you guys might want Ray.
Right, but then she said that she talked to you guys and you guys were like, no, you can't give up Ray. So.
No, I would be fine with it. Like, plus that would give me an excuse to go up to your guys' house more.
Like, all the time?
Yes! To see Ray?
Yeah.
But I think it would be kind of cool to try it. I think she just doesn't want her to, like, run out of the house or something, because that dog, she's a ball of energy, that one. She's,
No. We'd have to keep her on a leash all the time, like, even when she's in the house. So, like, before we leave, we could just, like, I don't know.
Or you could just, like,
put her on a doorknob or something.
Put her on a doorknob. You're so nice. That's not animal cruelty at all.
No, not at all. I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm just gonna leave my dog tied up to a doorknob all day while I'm gone at work.
Well, it's either that or kennel her. Like, either way, it's sad.
Well, yeah, but she's been in a kennel before. Like,
okay, well, then maybe we'll just kennel her. But, I mean, the thing is, we work a lot, so that's why we're thinking about not getting one right now. The dog. But we both work all the time.
Yeah.
The dog would be alone for 7 hours a day.
See.
Which is a lot.
It's his morning. Yeah, that... That is a lot.
Why? Why five? If I get the job. If.
Hey,
I don't know if I'm going
you
to.
You should give me my water, please.
We already decided we're
getting. We can't right now, though, until I figure out my.
Hey, thanks. Wow, Daisy.
Well, bless you.
She coughed.
Well, she doesn't want the blessing?
No, she doesn't. She says, no, it's a sneeze.
Fine, I take it back then. I win.
This is my last arrow, and I missed.
No!
Gosh dang! No, no, no! Oh yeah, we were building something.
Oh yeah, about that.
Why did you put things down?
Things down?
Yeah, furnaces? Furnai?
We needed a smeltery?
Yeah, but we need to build the actual thing.
And I'm building? This is my building. Don't you like it? It's the chest room. It's a chest. And a little room.
This isn't even a room. There you go. Now it's a room.
And this is how you get in. But there's no way to get out, so you're stuck.
Nay, no. Okay. Ay, ay, ay. Oh. Yes. Somebody's knocking on my window.
On your window? That's creepy.
Why? Why? Oh.
What?
Meme, you're okay. You're fine. You're okay. Okay.
What?
You destroyed the carrots! Yay! Yay!
You gotta help? Okay. Fix your carrot problem.
There. Beat ya. Haha, I win!
My head hurt.
Why?
I've been sniffing.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Giving me a headache. Darn allergies.
Oops. Well, it is springtime, so.
Darn spring!
Go away, spring! Nobody wants you!
Actually, I want you. Hang on.
This is probably the best, like, season. One of the best seasons. It's not too hot. It's not. What the heck? There. Okay. How do we want to build this thing? Do we want to build it, like.
We should build a triangle.
Triangle? Okay. We should build a pyramid.
Is that even possible?
What?
Is a triangle even possible?
Yes?
Just like build a triangle like on the ground. Like,
oh, build a triangle boop, on boop, the ground. Boop,
and like, then like boop, build that all the way up and then just make it a flat roof.
Okay.
What the? Are you triangling around me?
Yes.
So this is the tippy point?
No.
Okay. Oh, this is the side.
Yeah. Whoops.
What the?
You fix that.
That's not a triangle.
This is not triangle. I made it too long.
Pretty obtuse.
Green juice. I said green juice. Chocolate shake. They are like our parents. Really our parents. It's been so long since I've seen that. Oh my gosh.
I know.
What the heck?
What are you building a tiny little room? Jeez.
It's not tiny.
Oops. Pretty tiny.
May, you have no reason to bark. Wait, don't destroy yours!
It's too long, it's too long. You gotta go one down.
Why are we making a triangle? Okay, that's not where I put it. This isn't even a triangle. What is this? What the heck? I guess it's kind of like a triangle. Kind of not.
It's got three sides. It's a triangle. I think that's all that quite. What is this?
Yay! Why don't we make kind of like a half circle type of thing? That could be cool.
Not half a circle?
No, this is a... It comes to a point over here. Do you see the point? There's an egg in the chicken coop.
Maybe cover your face some more.
What is our name? The chicken protectors?
The chicken protection.
Chicken protection program. CPP. Chicken protection program.
We are the CPP. CPP. We're also a total of 5 years old.
CPP is made up of 5-year-olds.
I wasn't really asking that question.
Maybe not even 5.
Yeah, maybe not even.
Not even. Come hither. Let me show you Jeremiah's house and Neon's house.
Ow.
Ow. Oh no!
So heavy,
he said. I'm almost dead.
Okay, now we're just gonna.
People are using a saw outside. Can you hear that?
No.
No? Okay, good.
You hold your breath?
Come hither, follow me. Follow with me, Lizeth. Ow. Follow?
Open your mouth.
Can you follow carrots?
I see a slight sinkhole right here. That must be in your mouth.
Carrots?
Mouth open all the way.
Don't fall in there. That's a bad. This is lower. A bad place. This is so bad. I died in there by a zombie. There were like 5 creepers.
Oh, punch that piece of sand so false.
I can hear Jeremiah outside. Okay, so this is Neon's. Ooh!
Wow!
It looks so nice!
So bad.
It looks so good! I like it. You must leave a gift of string and bones and yeah.
Arrow
of discovery. And then right across the way is Jeremiah's.
Are these just like their... Where did you go? You said right across the way and then disappeared.
Yeah, it's right here. Hello, in the water? In the water, hello.
Oh, hi. Yeah.
Hi.
What?
It's right down here.
I can't see anything.
These are the signs. Do not come in. This is Awesome Dude's house.
Wow, that's a pretty cool place.
He has a golden apple. Stop knocking on my door, please! I need my window. Stop knocking on my window, please!
What does he do all day? Just strip mine?
I have no idea.
Got more diamonds than anything else.
I'm stuck. Swimming. Okay. And then I also found... Oh, I already told you we found a Skelly spawner.
You
know who they're meant.
But I am going to do what we did on High Voltage, the Skelly farm.
Okay.
Okay, well, I'm going to end the episode right here.
Well,
so, right. If you guys like this episode, don't forget to leave a big thumbs up. And until next time, bye!